Section 4.0, Building PI Tags. In this section, we're going to discuss how to build tags with the Point Builder and how to create digital tags. And we'll start with creating and managing tags. Now, all of the tags that you ever might want to build can be created using the tools, the Tag Configurator and the Point Builder. We'll take a look at the Tag Configurator briefly. We'll concentrate on the Point Builder because it's the simpler of the two. The Tag Configurator is, again, that graphical user interface version of creating tags that's built into Excel. It's an Excel add-in, and you simply use this dialog box here to export the definitions. The definitions are shown here, and since most people are familiar with using Excel, it's pretty straightforward, and you can do massive edits this way. Now, the second mechanism listed here is the Point Builder, and we're going to be spending most of our time in that. The Point Builder is simply the graphical user interface you'll find in the PI-SMT console. So if we go over to the PI System Management Tools under the Points section, you'll find this Point Builder. And that's interesting. I was in the middle of an edit, so let me go ahead and abort out of that. I don't want to change this tag. But this is the Point Builder. And the Point Builder, as you can see, it's a way of getting access to all the attributes of a PI tag. But it's mainly done for one-at-a-time types of edits. Now, there is another tool. It's not taught in this class, but that's PyConfig. It's the list processor. You can generate huge lists of tags as text files and then import them using PyConfig. And there's a special PyConfig scripting or syntax that you have to use with that. We do that in our System Manager 2 class. Now, there's some other tools that can be used to create specific types of tags. For example, with Py Auto Point Sync, well, Auto Point Sync is kind of the holy grail of this type of system, in which you simply connect up to a data source and everything gets created automatically. Now, some of our interfaces, or excuse me, some of our data sources support that. We don't support a great number yet, and so, but for those that do support it, it's a great way to create the tags that you need. We can also create certain tags using our interface configuration utility, diagnostic tags. Our PI batch generator can create tags required for batch collection. The PI alarm group creator creates certain tags. Totalizer editor creates totalized tags. ACE creates calculations. PI perf creator can create performance monitor tags. And then the PI SNMP utility creates SNMP tags collected by the SNMP interface. So the things that you see here under the heading of other tools, you know, that's simply those specific tools that we have to create specific types of not general purpose tags, but very tags with a specific context or specific function within the context of doing totalizers or calculations or SNMP data collection.